The game Active Shooter allows players to recreate school shootings by roaming the halls and looking for targets. Parents from Parkland say it's not only insensitive, it's inappropriate.